Hello everyone. Today we're going to take a quick walk around look at this brand new 2016 Dodge Charger RT Plus Blacktop Edition. This Charger RT is in B5 blue pearl coat, has the black leather interior. This vehicle is rear-wheel drive and it is powered by the 5.7-liter Hemi MDS V8 engine. It has the 8-speed 8HP 70 TorqueFlite 8 automatic transmission with AutoStick manual shiftability. This vehicle is also equipped with the LED racetrack tail lamps. Around the back, you have your bright dual tipped exhaust. You also have the ParkSense rear parking sensors, the matte black spoiler, it also has a ParkView backup camera which activates by placing the vehicle in reverse, and also has active guidance lines. And this vehicle does have the 20-inch black painted aluminum wheels on 245-45R20 Firestone Firehog GT tires. Does have a power sunroof. Alright, this vehicle does have the projector beam, xenon high intensity discharge headlamps. We've also got LED turn lamps, the gloss black grille treatment, and LED fog lamps. Alright, and this vehicle is equipped with a remote start. To operate is easy just by double pressing the remote start button on the key fob. And this vehicle is equipped with the keyless enter and go smart key access. To operate is easy just by keeping the key fob in your purse or pocket. To lock the vehicle, simply locate the black button and press it. And to unlock it, just grab the handles you'd open it. And inside, we have power heated mirrors, power windows, and power door locks. We've also got 2-driver memory, the premium Alpine audio system. Also have 8-way power driver and passenger seat with 4-way adjustable lumbar support. Perforated seat accents with a titanium silver finish. And you've also got your controls for your automatic headlamps with fog lamps. Tilt telescoping steering wheel with audio controls and shift paddles.
Alright, pan through the interior, just a little more detail. Perforated bolsters on your steering wheel. Got your 7-inch multi-view display controls. You can add Bluetooth controls. And your cruise control. You can play the paddle shifters on the steering wheel. Moving down the center stack, you have your 8.4-inch touchscreen display. Vehicle is equipped with navigation, and you can also drag and drop icons. AM/FM, Sirius XM satellite radio. You've also got your Bluetooth media, auxiliary input, Bluetooth and SD card, also USB. In your controls page, you have your controls for heated and ventilated seats, your heated steering wheel, automatic dimming rearview mirror. You can turn your screen off and you can also go to settings, Uconnect apps, climate control, it's a dual zone climate, and of course your phone controls. And moving down, redundant controls for audio and climate controls. You've also got your sport mode, your ParkSense parking sensor button, and then of course your climate control, fan speed. You can also turn it off and turn on auto. 12-volt power point, illuminated front cup holders, and you've also got storage in your center armrest, and your Uconnect inputs. Looking overhead, overhead map lights and reading lights, power sunroof control, HomeLink universal garage door opener. We've also got a sunglasses holder. an automatic dimming rearview mirror with the integrated Uconnect microphones, Uconnect Assist, and 911 Assist. Illuminated vanity mirrors, sliding visors with slide-out extensions.
All right, and taking a look at the rear seat. The rear seat does seat three across. It is a 60-40 split folding seat with integrated head restraints on the outboard seats. You've got a fold-down center armrest with illuminated cup holders. You've also got covered storage in your armrest. And rear seat passengers have their own positional air vents, outboard heated seat controls. You've also got twin USB charge ports. And folding the seats is easy just by locating the tether and pulling the seat back forward. Alright, taking a look at the luggage area. Very nice and spacious with a load flat floor. It is illuminated on both sides. You've also got two 50-pound tie-down hooks on either side. And underneath the floor mat, in lieu of a spare tire, you do have the tire inflation kit with the air compressor. You've also got storage, and your battery is located in the rear for better weight distribution. Alrighty, this does conclude our quick walk-around look at this 2016 Dodge Charger RT Plus Blacktop Edition. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.